Once upon a time in a town like this, a little girl made a great big wish to fill the world full of happiness and be on Santa's magic list. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time.
What's up, guys, and good morning. Today is Vlogmas day 18. Today is my birthday. I am 20 today. It's currently 9:22 and we're leaving at 9:45 to go to brunch with my dad, and I'm not ready because I slept a little bit late because I didn't get to sleep till 2 last night because I was trying to get the vlog up. Hey, Cam. Hi, guys. So we just got back from brunch with my dad. From my dad, I got the new Ariana Grande perfume, the God is a Woman one, and it smells so good. So, there's my mom. It's not focused on you, hold on. It's focused on you now. But it's currently 11:42. I was gonna leave around like 12 to 12:15 to go get Corey. And we're gonna go pick up Ashwin. Yeah, we have to drive to College Park and get Ashwin and drive all the way back to go bowling and then go drive him all the way back to College Park. Jeez. It says it's gonna be about 42 minutes there, and it should be like maybe 30 back, but just with traffic and like him getting to us and everything, I kind of put this whole thing together, so I don't want to be the last one to show up, so I figured that would be kind of bad. Yeah, here's my outfit today. Cam got me this sweatshirt for Christmas and gave it to me on my birthday. I don't know where these jeans are from. Am I Adidas? All right, guys, what is up? So it is now currently about 12:30, and I'm going to pick up Corey because we're going to go bowling with, I think who's coming is Garrett, Devin, Ashwin, me, Corey, and Lindsay and Anthony, which I'm really excited about seeing Lindsay because I haven't seen her in a really long time. And I haven't seen Devin in a while either. Like, I FaceTimed him, but I haven't really like actually seen him. I was gonna leave like 10 minutes earlier, but we ended up getting some mail and we had some like Christmas cards and we were like looking at them and everything, just from like old family friends and all that stuff. And it was really cool because one of the people, they live in Milwaukee, and we met them like years ago, and their daughter, my brother and I literally remember when she was born, and like she stayed in our trailer with them when they came and visited one time, and like now she's like a freshman in high school, and we're like, oh my god, that's so crazy, like we literally remember you being born.
Oh, thanks, Corey.
Hey, it's worth it. Did I hit the pin?
No, we're bowling. There's the group. We got two lanes.
I'm obviously winning.
Corey's coaching. Just scratch him out. Not there.
Not there.
I'm winning.
Woo!
Let's go.
Alright, as you can see here, we have Alexa going up to bat.
What a dime.
Yeah. Woo, 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 woo. The crowd goes wild.
Bro, there's no crowd.
Bro, look at all those people.
There is no crowd. Nobody's cheering for us.
Yeah, they are. Watch.
It happened. That happened.
Celebration, celebration. See, I didn't get that, but dang.
This video is sponsored by Wawa. Please use code Wawa in the chat for Wawa Wawa. Thank you.
Yeah. Wawa. Is it not in the strength?
Come on, ask an elbow every other muscle.
Show me what you got. From right there.
No, no, no.
From right, keep going back.
Oh, yeah. God, no.
Keep going back. Right there.
Ashwin.
Yeah?
Sabotage.
Yeah,
no
Ash
way.
Wins.
This is so sad.
Your
ass, bro.
Your ass. Get shot.
I'm winning.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Bro, the score's supposed to be the lowest. Are you?
That's dumb? Not. That's like, golf.
No, oh, there it is, right here.
Yeah, that's the right button.
Hey, get the angle from the bottom. That's
no.
Your
favorite. No.
Thank you.
your head when you said I should aim to the right.
Yeah. I don't think it's the pins, dog. I don't think that's the problem.
Oh.
No, the pins got a problem.
Oh, trust this panda with
yeah, I'm not done.
Oh, yeah.
Hello?
I ain't done.
Oh.
Hi. I bowled a 200.
Find it. It's good.
Yeah. You have a 208.
Fetish.
West side, baby, just
smoothie. I am vlogging to keep myself awake because I fell asleep at Corey's as per usual, and I have to drive home, and I am so tired. I did not get the vlog up today. I'm a little bit behind, but I'm gonna catch up tomorrow. It was just my birthday and I was out like all day, so I kind of give myself some leeway. But today was a really good day. I am very happy with today. I didn't get to sleep till like 2 o'clock last night, and then I was up at like 8. Oh, there's a fox. I was up at like 8 something to go to brunch with my dad. So I just did not, oh my God, there's a deer. Freaking safari out here today. What on earth? But I'm just gonna vlogging because I'm really tired, and I like passed out at Corey's. Like, I was so comfortable, I was so tired, and then he started poking me, which means it was time to wake up. So I woke up, but I'm tired, so I'm vlogging to keep myself awake just enough so I can get home. As I said, I live really close to Corey, so it's not normally a big deal. Really didn't do much after bowling. We like sat around and talked, and then Ashwin invited us back to his room because he was showing Corey his dorm, and then we picked up Chevy's for dinner tonight, and we had Chevy's. We were at my house with my mom, my brother, and Corey joined us, and we all just hung out and talked, and it was really nice and everything. So I didn't have my vlog here, but I left it in my car. I'm going inside and taking a shower and just going straight to bed because I'm so tired. It has been such a day, and that's another reason I kind of stopped vlogging, is just because I think I just got so tired. So thank you guys so much for watching today's vlog. Make sure to give it some thumbs up. Oh my God. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I will see you guys, I guess, later today because it's 12:21. So thank you guys for a wonderful, I had a really good 20th birthday. Very exciting, but it's bedtime. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.